Hi, Aspire Bros, it's your friendly neighbourhood, the Ultimate Spider-Man fan here, back again with yet another news update video on Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales PS4 and 5. So like, subscribe, comment, share, hit the bell and notification favourites, and follow me on my social medias too, which are in the description below, and my two new ones, if I can get them into the comment section without them disappearing this time. So another Daily Bugle Now news update from Jameson. So, right, hometown hero, neighbourhood rallies behind political newcomer, right? There's a buzz in the air, and it's not coming from whatever's within Roxton Plaza. No, the buzz comes from East Harlem residents as more and more people put their faith in political newcomer Rio Morales. It's her passion for the community that's made Rio so popular with voters. At her rallies, she often recalls the thriving small businesses, ones that she had grown up with that were bulldozed to make room for Roxton's new headquarters. We need to open the lines of communication that Roxton has closed. We need answers and transparency, not false assurance. I said that right. Rio Morales, city councillor candidate, Harlem. Okay. After the death of my husband, I felt it was time to come home. I feel ready to take care of the neighbourhood that has always taken care of me. Her commitment to her family and her home resonates. Sorry if I said that word wrong, with everyone she meets, and that support is only growing. Do you remember what we lost when Roxton bulldozed this block? Walk down the streets of East Harlem and you'll see a number of people proudly displaying Rio Morales campaign buttons. Her fan base continues to grow as volunteers of grassroots, something hostile her platform of people over profits to those with spare time in the streets. When asked why she's committed to taking care of the community, Morales responded, I do this for my friends, neighbours, and most importantly, my son. I want to show him that, just like his dad, we will fight to protect the ones we love and for what's right. And then we got another article from Jameson here, Daily Bugle Now News. A new kind of spider. The new Spider-Man has quickly shown he's got style and charisma. So I've said that word wrong too. All his own. With two Spider-Men swinging through the city, you'd think it'd be hard to tell them apart, but as the new hero continues with his mentor, the differences are striking. Our original Spider-Man swings with the grace and control expected of a seasoned hero, but with his new partner swings with a youthful excitement. It shows itself in the way he wildly launches off of landmarks and careens through the city. His new partner swings with a youthful excitement. Now, we've got a new screenshot here. I will say we have a bit of footage too, but I'll show that after I finish off this article. But there's a new screenshot of him. I think he's, well, it's a cool screenshot, probably of fighting some muggers or something. Witnesses to battles between this new Spider-Man and Common Crooks notice a dynamic energy that he hasn't quite mastered. They claim he puts an incredible amount of effort into his fights, whether he's webbing the bad guys or dodging their punches. After watching our original Spider-Man grow into the web-slinger he is today, we expected the new guy to follow perfectly in his partner's footsteps, but he's shown us there's no playback for heroes honouring their skills. Some citizens still aren't used to the idea of two Spider-Men, but we shouldn't put a limit on how many masked defenders our city needs, especially with the ever-increasing presence of the underground. Keep it up, new Spider-Man. We're all watching to see what you'll do next. Right, and now it's not that much, but we've got a new bit of footage of Miles swinging in the air, which, in my opinion, he is actually a bit more agile in the air than Peter was. Now, I've actually worked this out before recording this. Peter's more experienced as an adult, right, but Miles is a kid. So maybe that's why they put that in, because kids like more acrobatic type of stuff. They like to have more fun in the air, so maybe that's why they put Miles to be, like, whenever he's dive bombing, he's always back to front. He's always he's more fluid in the air, if you get what I mean. He does more air tricks. So if he's a kid, he would be doing that. So I like the way they did that, because it's more like what a kid would do. He would like to do all sorts of cool twists, acrobatics and everything. And I can't wait to see what the air tricks do. Now, as for another one, we also got a first look at a second supervillain for this game. on the front cover of Amazing Spider-Man issue 55, the variant cover that was made for it, the Prowler. And I will say, I put a post up on Twitter and Instagram about this. I actually do like Prowler's new armor, because basically it's basically based off the original one from the comics in the Miles Morales Ultimate Universe, but made better into an armor type of thing. So I do like this one. And yes, you'll see the screenshots on the screen. But yeah, other than that, Spider Bruce, thanks for watching this. I really hope you enjoyed this. I hope I didn't leave anything out. But yeah, only a few days left. Well, 9 days after my birthday, to be exact. But I still have to wait until December 25th. I have to wait another month. And yeah, I probably will get spoiled because I'm doing these update videos. I was going to stop. I was actually going to try to avoid spoilers, but I do update videos, so I can't. So, I'm not saying that in a bad way either. But yeah, that's going to be it for this video, Spider Bruce. So, yeah, comment below what you think about all this. And yeah, again, I really do hope you enjoyed this. And I'll see all you Spider Bros as always in all of my next epic Spidey videos. Courtesy of your friendly neighborhood, the ultimate Spider-Man fan.